could tell the minute that I saw him. He was nothing but the trouble-making kind. His hair was much too long, and his motley group of friends had nothing but rebellion on their minds. He has rejected the establishment completely, and I know for sure he's never had a job. He just goes from place to place, stirring up the young folk till they're nothing but a disrespectful mob. And I know he never tried to join the army, to serve his country like we all have done. He'd rather wear his sandals and his flowers, while others wage the war that must be won. They arrested him last week and found him guilty, sentenced him to die, that's no great loss. Friday they'll take him to a place called Calvary and hang that troublemaker to a cross.